of songs by Héctor Berlioz from the Les Nuits d'été. It's three selections from the song cycle that he wrote with poetry by Théophile Gautier. Poems consider love from different angles, but loss of love permeates them all. The first song, Villanelle, uses the imagery of a springtime stroll in the woods to evoke the feeling of a youthful romance. Even in this happy song, however, shadows pass over the music, belying its innocent surface. The second piece, Absence, speaks of longing for a beloved, but with the possibility of a reunion, and consequently the music has some brightness of character. The music of the final song, The Unknown Island, conjures up the wind and billowing sails. The singer steers a fanciful ship over the open ocean, asking a new loved one, "Where would you like to go?" The beloved replies, "To the place where love lives forever." The singer then admits that the faithful shore of eternal love is little known, but anywhere else is fair game.
Oh, the end of the
Next set is Kurt Weill. Kurt Weill is a German composer, active from the 1920s in his native country and in later years in the United States. He was a leading composer for the stage, best known for his collaborations with Bertolt Brecht, and also with many other writers such as Ogden Nash and Langston Hughes. Today's program features four songs. One of these songs is in French, and it is not sung from the stage, Complaint de la Seine, composed in 1934, was commissioned by Lise Gauty, a cabaret singer and actress. The text is by Maurice Margret. It details a kind of underworld at the bottom of the Seine River, where one can find gold, jewels, rusty boats, and also all kinds of sadness. Discarded wedding rings, cadavers, dead animals, pollution, all concealed by the gentle current and lulling sound of the river. The other three songs are in English, taken from shows that were produced in Germany and in the United States. You will hear both the German and the American reflected in these pieces, as well as the passion and great heart of this composer.
late that season when you came up from Burma to stay, and you told me I ought to travel with you. You were sure it would be okay. When I asked how you earned your living, I can still hear what you said to me. You had some kind of job with the railway and had nothing to do with the sea. You said a lot, Johnny, oh, one big lie, Johnny. You cheated me blind, Johnny, from the minute we met. I hate you so, Johnny, when you stand there grinning. beautiful, but they're cold. I've seen Broadway stars with fur coats that cost a fortune, so I'm told. I guess I look nice in diamonds and sables might add to my charms. But if someone I don't care for should buy them, I'd rather have to loving arms. What good would the moon be unless the right one shared its beams? What good would dreams come true be if love wasn't in those dreams? And a primrose path, what would be the fun of going down a path like that without the right one? What good would the night be unless the right lips whisper low, kiss me, oh darling, kiss me, while evening stars still glow?
So before I begin, I'd like to tell you a little bit about the inspiration for this set of music. So I am a massage therapist and a yoga instructor, and in that life I deal with bodies a lot. So I started thinking, wow, what kind of music can I find that deals with the music, the body? And so I came up with this set of the musical body and songs inspired by the human form. So I hope you enjoy it. Please do hold your applause between pieces. Otherwise, we will be here a very long time. So thank you.
Thank you.
Quando io ras, nostro sguardo è già. Sie hob sie auf dem Thron.